Swedish researchers have released the first clear video ever taken of an electron riding on a light wave. Scientists used a device called a quantum stroboscope to freeze the electron's motion at different stages, just as you would freeze a hummingbird's wings in flight using a regular stroboscope. The resulting video has been slowed down and looped to show the motion clearly.